now turns as they've cleared the best of the straight at 90. The last team we think on this intermediate class, team number 30, stunts the car to the main, represented by Martin Wells in the red, in the white, Lucy Hyde Thompson, in the yellow, Chris Hydrock, and Tony Woodward, the green. And all clear over. Defensive coming towards the lovely place. Number 32 original thinkers, and the first three quite closely grouped now the fourth, and we're going towards the shining straight hill at grade 2, and we have a think that they've probably gone well enough to do the first four, but we can soon see, so we see team number 30.
So the stunts that can't be made, team number 30, on the homeward run, they all clear over the Beechcroft splash at 10, and they go forward run towards the property plunge at 11, and Martin Wells to the red makes a tight left-handed turn, and leads his team over the Bill Palmer hedge at 12, and they gallop on parallel to the hedge line, until they come to the Hopstock hedge at 13,
Gallop at 14, now in front of control, mounted down to James Lowe, up and over 15, and all over safely, all four, fairly closely grouped between turn right-handed, goes towards the Barris Bracer at 17, and all safe there and there. We have quick spinning all of them, and we guess that some of us think they've probably gone well enough in the first four, and completely difficult.